start this off by having everyone say what their name is or what their nickname is if they aren't comfortable with their name. And no. One after the other, and then also like in two sentences, because it's a huge crowd, why you're a brony, basically, and how you found out about this meetup. So I'd like to know. So let's start with on the left with this guy there, if you wouldn't mind.
Yeah, I do mine.
You might, yeah.
I do mine.
No, you can somebody else though. You don't want us to know who you are?
Well, I'm Joe, but... Joe.
You're Joe?
Yeah, Joe.
Okay. Hi, Joe.
Hi, Joe.
Hi, Joe. Joe, what's up?
What's up, Joe?
Don't start with this guy. You are in the
funeral. Oh, now he's in the
funeral. Bye, guys!
Okay, I'm Bradley Peterson, and I set up the meetup because I was in the group for a while.
What makes you a bird? How'd you become a bird? Real quick.
5, 4, 3, 2.
I thought I'd each of the other. I don't know why.
You do. Next.
Wait.
How do you know my name?
I don't know.
She's Gwen Hollis.
Hi, Gwen. Hi, Stuart. Hi, Mom.
Love you. I saw a show and I like it. That's why.
All right, cool. Have your love papers.
Okay.
I'm Josh. I heard about the group from a friend named Adam, but he's not here. And the show's cool, and so I like it.
Yeah. He works at Hastings, so he gets... on the exclusive
the comic.
Comic.
Yeah,
I know.
I'll probably do
it. Any of us. Anyway, right
before
here.
Us. Right.
I'm Buff Demon 45. Word is Buff Demon. I'm a fan of the show called Curious. I'm the hub. Someone else. And I was on the other side of the
page. Okay, well, sit down.
My name is Cameron.
I discovered the show last March at a TSA meeting.
Okay. TSA meeting?
Who are you?
Oh my goodness.
I don't want to stand up.
Standing.
I just stand up.
Speech.
Everyone
speech.
Speech. That I'm
speech.
Okay. I'm Jonathan.
Hi, Jonathan.
I started being a brony because him was pretty much the only reason. I actually did, John. I still like the show. I'm just going to all tell you that.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm Fram Winkle, and I've been a fan since about April of 2011. I just love the show, I love the characters. Found out about the group from Equestria Dailies.
Sweet.
Because we have 50 people here or something like that. So we'll just really speed this along, I guess. But you're right there in the brochure.
Yeah. My name is Jacob Pritchett. Are we just saying name?
Yeah, your name, why you're a brony.
I'm a brony because I love the community. I love the show. I actually made a website with 4,000 people. It's called BronyNet. You should check it out. Shameless plug, sorry.
Because this same meetup that we had last year was like half the same.
It inspired me to make the site.
Yeah, it inspired to create a social network. So BronyNet.com. Check that out.
We're
totally plugging it. Anyway,
thank you.
I love you, man.
My name is Corbin. You can also call me Marquis. I started watching the show. I saw a review on it. It put it in a very interesting light. Started watching the show. Loved it. The fan base is amazing, too. Went to the season 2 finale with the IdaBronies group. Learned about this one on the Facebook page. And here I am.
All right, right here in the green hair.
Hi, I'm Cameron, and kind of just learned about this on the internet from a lot of people that talk about it. And then found it, and then love it.
right here in the blue sweater. We can all clap once and everyone's done.
I'm hard. I'm broken. like maybe 4 months ago. I was actually babysitting my little cousins and they wanted to watch it, and I watched it and I was horribly impressed by the animation. And I also heard a little bit about it online. I joined this group through RDN, Rainbow Dash Network.
I'm
Daniel and I'm not actually Brody. I got the English gag. That's why
we shall take
over. Watch your show,
watch
your
My name is Constantine William Butch.
Alright.
I'm a brony because this community is the best community in the world. Talented. Very, very talented.
I'm a talented.
And dark.
I am the Logan Murphy. That's how you mean. Sad to say, I'm a brony because I used to be a hater. And my friend actually sat me down and was like, hey, you can't hate him without watching the show. So I was in love with him for the first 3 episodes. I found out this good thing.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Because of my brother, right there.
Good job.
Yeah, I got my friend of Shakespeare.
Okay. You.
Okay. Oh, I'm Stuart Shipley. You might also know me as Zach Lesson. I work on the anthology.
He made the duck.
And I'm like,
damn.
Yeah. And I also run a pony RPG every season.
Which is amazing.
I made the anthology.
Okay.
Why are you going to make that dog degree?
All right. The guy in the
My name is Ryan Beercamp, and I became a brony because of this guy right here. Yep.
This guy is the famous band.
I'm Jake Dickwad. I became a brony from Dude Who Isn't Here Right Now. And I got in Phantom Problem. And I got the Dragon Shine. And I got
Problem. Fall in love episode, I guess. This guy in the back.
I'm Elijah Fred, and I'm a brony. Because, I'm eating right here, mostly. They introduced me to the show, and they also invited me to this meetup.
You're welcome.
I'm Gio. I also go by Denim. I got big brony because my buddy Austin right over there told me about it. I was in the beach, checked it out, turned out I really enjoyed it. So, and I got invited here by these two guys.
Alright,
I'm Orion. I became a brony because of my never-ending quest to conquer the internet.
Good luck!
Noble question!
I knew about this meetup because I heard about the last one just after it happened. And so I've been looking forward to this one since then.
Investigating, and I've been with the group since the very first meetup.
Alright, I'm Owen, and I'm a brony because back in February I did a charity called St. Baldrick's, and I learned that the IdaBronies had raised like over $100, some really nice amount for the charity, and I figured with a nice community like that, I owe it to them to check out the show and, to my pleasant surprise, it rocks. So, I love the show.
I did, and I started watching his bald head doing St. Baldrick's thing. I'm Jessica. I'm here running because of some peer pressure. I'm not
going to say yo.
Hi, I'm Jessica as well. And I like to be loud because I can't hear any of you guys. I became a brony. Well, I watched the show because of peer pressure, and I find it interesting.
Us? Or are you... So are you a brony or are you just with them?
Convert
him!
That's the way it works! You play in the red and black stripes. Yeah, you.
Hi, my name is Eagle Smith. I got very much vocal because after much vocal with a shotgun, I needed something a little super funky, and, you know, 3 hours later, brony.
That guy in the Pinky Pie shirt.
My name is Landon. My friend Ariel. And she's not a brony yet.
I remember that shirt.
I found the show a while ago before the summer, and then I went up to scout camp and I was working, and there were a bunch of other bronies up there. So that completely converted me, and I love the show.
Okay, so he's dying right here, like, he's the guy in the red shirt.
Madison, I saw these way back when they were on 4chan. And I'm like, oh, it's... Run away! I didn't get into the show so much. So, you know, I just kind of saw him, kind of like, oh, well, that's interesting. And now I'm here.
I fell in love, so I kind of a bad part of it. But now I'm a writer, Yeah.
I'm Alex Reiner. I'm actually a radio show host for IdaBronies Radio. I'm going to be a few talk about the position of putting the piano to IdaBronies right now. And I heard about this and was developed by Gamma.
Can you introduce yourself to the group, or are you just here with some of that?
My name is Sky.
Sky?
Yep. He's my apprentice.
Okay. Wow.
I have no idea.
This guy I want to introduce himself next. Okay. Well, I'm Adam. I've been sober for about 5 months right now. I became a fan of the show because it was around August 2011, and I was on a site that I usually went to a lot called Tipperary World Central. And they had to post a statement saying that not to make any more MLB threats because they already had an official one and they were like getting like so congested. So I was like, I'd heard the show before, but I was like, yeah, it'll just pass. But yeah, I finally broke down and watched the show and I loved it.
And then you broke down after watching it.
Because there is a thread on a forum for a video game called Earthbound, and after that, I became a Brony, but the rest of that forum became very anti-Brony. But I'm still a Brony.
Yeah.
That's everyone. So
now
I want to hear about you. My name's Thomas. You can call me Tom. I'm the creator of the IdaBronies group. At his house, and he wanted to tell me what the heck is this My Little Pony thread about, like, you know, all these cool people in the forum are saying it's awesome to watch. So we watched it, we both liked it around the same time, and I marathoned it that weekend. That was like when episode 16 was in this one. Anyway, last year we had this meetup. I don't know how many of you were here. There were like 24 people that time. So this should show how much the fandom has grown. IdaBronies that year, and I think now we're over 220, if I'm not mistaken. So obviously a lot of lurkers, but we still have a lot of people who are cool enough to come to this.
Yeah.